10 people travelling in these two vehicles sustained injuries and were rushed to the hospital. NCD Traffic Police sources confirmed that two of the 10 passengers were critically injured in the collision. Traffic was at a standstill as bystanders helped rescue injured passengers. Police are investigating the crash.